What's up, dog? I'm Stuntman Stuey, and here with my partner.
It's your boy, Daring Dale.
I'm gonna teach you how to play Frisbee. Badass edition.
The first step with Frisbees are your throws. When you throw, you're gonna make sure you have a good stance. Your butt, nice and firm. Arms, nice and muscly. And your legs. Your legs are fine, don't worry about them. Don't worry, these throws work for left and normal-handed people.
All right, let's get started.
The backhand, the forehand, the in-hand, the no-hand. From the shoulder, swish and flick, hula hoop. Backwards backhand, yeah I got skills. Backwards in-hand hula hoop edition.
To be a master catcher, you gotta work out. I'm talking biceps, triceps, uniceps, quads, pectorals, vertebrae, your earlobes, the lot. You also gotta be at least a level 3 qualified fuckwit, like this kid.
What?
Lastly, you also have to have read 700 volumes of Naruto, including Shippuden.
The alligator. The crab. Mr. Krabs. I have crabs.
What?
Goodbye teeth. The long reach. The high reach. The halo reach. Through the arm. Through the leg. Through the fire and flames.
There's fire right there, I promise, I swear.
Jump catch. Dive catch. Dive kick.
If you followed all of these steps,
it should look a little something like this.
One, two, three, four, I declare a thumb war. Five, six, seven, eight, who do we appreciate?
No. No.
Yeah!
Action!
Who's open?
If we're gonna make it like a true survivor, we need some action. If we wanna take our love away from here, we need a living passion to believe in. Burning hearts and a brand new feeling. Action! If we're gonna make it like a true survivor,
you passed me last time, Vin.
That wasn't long!